Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary. the hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Demonic breach detected. Demonic presence in critical range. Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels. Demon breach detected.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one. You have no idea what you have just done.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Good. Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's prime achievement. Argent Energy. Give yourself to the cause. Completed in 2127, based off a prototype.
Thank you.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing
presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown is safe. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Safe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.